Possession still as he moves up the wing. Moves to the corner. Looks ahead to start something. Mississauga is setting it up as they move through center. That one is pointed to him. Back near the blue line to Abbott. Plays a little catch here. On to Abbott. Gets that pass back again. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. The Giants love that along through center ice. Slides it to the point to LaRose. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Guys, he's had a really physical game. Every time he's been on the ice, he's found a way to finish his check. He puts the opposition on their heels.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. Mississauga's got a face-off win. The Steelheads lug the puck in the defensive zone. Possession gained by Brookbank. Pass to the slot. Pass cut, strong play. The Giants control the play through the neutral zone. Point to point, it goes to Abbott. Right booted aside. Snapping a pass to Abbott. Up the wing with it now. The Giants look to make a difference up the wing. He's got that pass at the point. Gets that pass after he himself had bounced. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Outstanding play. Dished off by the goalie and almost into trouble. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Mississauga's got that faceoff win. Great job on a cut pass. Pointed to Abbott. Gives it away and gets it back. The Steelheads lug that along up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Skate kick out of the scrum. Cairns pushing it through center. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Vancouver's organizing back in the defensive zone. Through center. Pass cut. Moves up along the boards. Propelled to Abbott. Right from the slot. Good jab with the stick there. The Giants control the play in their own end. Good solid defensive play with the stick to Abbott. Back near the blue line to Brookbank. Puck is thrown to LaRose. A neutral zone carry. Good centering pass to the slot. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. He can start some danger here. Picks it up in his own end. Can he send it out? Mississauga is setting things up in their own end. Slid to Abbott. Takes it up near the boards. That's a good solid poke check. A shot, not through. That's a good solid hit. He's had many. Laid on to Abbott. Great job on a cut pass. Receives that pass from the other side. Oh, deflected away. Pitching it to Abbott. Charges up the left wing and takes the pass. Passed one right between the circles. Looking to LaRose. Picked up in the attacking zone. Chip, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
Nice faceoff work.
The Giants carrying on in their own end. To Abbott.
To LaRose.
LaRose, two goals are about the only positive in this game. His team is down.
Heads on to the corner.
The Steelheads in their own end, controlling play now.
Looks ahead to start something. Decides on the area behind.
Trying to go to Abbott.
He can start some danger here. What a ripper! It's off his pad. And a whistle.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
They win the draw. Thrown to the slot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Taken away.
Get it to the net. You never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
The Giants have lighted the lamp here. That's a big thing for them. They're trailing in this game by a large score, but we're only in the second period. Mississauga's got that neutral zone faceoff. A ripper from the point. Centering pass. Oh, what a stop.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
And he'll hold on.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out.
The Steelheads prevailing on the faceoff. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Abbott. At the front of the net. Broke it up. Sets up Shaw. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Giants are moving the puck in their own end. Carries it up the side. And possession snapped up by Brookman. Fantastic shutdown. Right into the slot. Outstanding stop. Knocks it away with the stick. Picks it up in his own end. Kicked to Abbott. Vancouver's continuing to probe up the wing. Back in front. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. Nicely received at the point. Back in front. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. And sent down to Abbott. Wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Gets play stopped.
Excellent blocker stop here by the goaltender. That's a dangerous scoring chance that he denies.
The Steelheads prevail again. Whoa, what a play! Could be trouble near the line. Perfect tip by the stick. Looks ahead to start something. Got a piece of it with the glove. And another save. A cover, and play is stopped.
Macias not only makes a terrific pad stop, but he controls the rebound.
The Steelheads win that faceoff.
Great glove grab.
He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Because the goaltender's in perfect position, that save is as easy as you can have.